Landon Collins was given a 5-year, $50 million extension, probably why Ezekiel Elliott went back to the U.S., to Dallas, in case he plays week 1, to get that paycheck. What are your thoughts on the scrap?